And then that didn't make sense because I said your big legs.
Here's a spider coming at you. Gotta you need to kill it quickly. I see the spider, so I grab my broom. And then I take it to the spider and I'm going to kill it. The first time I whack it, he doesn't die. So he does a little dance. I'm killing his toes. So I take his cut and I twitch him a little bit more. And he dies to the floor. And so then I think I've killed it, but I really need to make sure. So I take a piece of tissue and I throw him on the floor. And I grind it real good and I make sure he's real dead. And then just to double check, I lift up and see his head. And his brains are squattered all about and I see him squash. And I say, ooh, that's gross, so I flush him down the toilet. He goes around and around and around. And then I think, oh man, it's kind of sad, I feel bad. I mean, it's just so little and I am just so large. But I'm like, hey, motherfucker, I don't want you climbing on my lard. Yeah, I don't.